pitch. Deep fly ball hit well to left field. Turning is Frazier on the run. He won't catch it. It's gone. Solo homer for Brayan Rocchio leading off the eighth inning. Number eight of the season. Akron is within 3-2 in the bottom of the eighth. A laser shot to left field. The second homer as a right-handed batter for Rocchio this season. And he took that high pitch from Dombkowski and drilled it over that left field wall. So a 3-2 ball game. And now Eric Rodriguez bats as the tying run.